Imagine leaving your home for a sojourn into the galaxy. When you return, you find the manor infested. The wood is rotten and wriggling. Beetles carpet floors you raced across as a child, and maggots drop entangled clumps onto your head. With due respect, my lord, this is what House Thule faces, an infestation of vermin.
I hope you plan to elaborate.
The Killiks are Alderaan's native insectoid population. Man-sized, barely intelligent. It's the nobility's duty to contain the swarms underground. Unchecked, they are ravaging this planet, turning palaces into hives and cocooning the survivors. Generations caught in the mandibles of beasts.
You said they're native to this world. They were here first.
Legend has it Killiks once ruled the planet. Supposedly most flew to the stars. But how many remained in hibernation? House Organa has been neglecting their responsibilities against the vermin. But even they carry defenses against Killik hunting parties. If you could seize the Organa toxins and poison the Killik hives, well, the Killiks will swarm, and the other houses must defend themselves and do their part.
Maybe Alderaan belongs to the Killiks as much as it does to you.
No Alderaanian is so naive. Bug hunting, however inglorious, is our obligation. And Organa and Ulgo have failed Alderaan. We will all war against the Killiks, and Thule will save this planet from infestation.
Impressive work. You can see we now have access to the Organa systems. They're all talking about the ruthlessness and brutality of the recent attack. They do train you Imperials well, don't they?
On Korriban, we held little parties each time a fellow student died.
I see. And, anyway, now that we can monitor the Organa's communications, it should be possible to...
Lord Thule, the base is under attack!
Send aid quickly! Order Outpost 2 under attack. I repeat, under attack!
Perimeter defense is breached. We're under attack by assault droids. Repeat, a coordinated attack by probe and assault droids.
Blood of the Queen.
Sounds like you need a little Imperial support right now.
Yes. Show those backbiters that the Empire stands behind House Thule. The data says all three border posts are under attack. Looks like a coordinated effort. Hunter killers and probes. All I've got out there is a skeleton crew. You're the only one close enough to reach them in time. Please, save my bases, and bring me the memory cores of any probes you destroy. I want to know who's behind this. Good luck.
Every second, more of your men's lives are lost.
Thank you. Now hurry!
Hives have been poisoned. They'll swarm soon.
And the noble houses must accept their obligation to combat them, thanks to Thule leadership. In another life, you would have made a fine royal guardian of the mountains.
I cannot thank you enough for your quick work. I don't know what the Organas were after, but that attack was long in the planning.
It is foolishness to spread your troops so thin.
We have not had outright war on Alderaan for generations. Our tactics are somewhat rusty. Who's the source of these? What were they looking for? And quickly!
The programming signatures point to Lord Cedric Kilesa.
Lord Killiks is my vassal. He swore loyalty to me personally when we returned from exile.
Were the droids after something in particular?
The parameters indicate the probes were to join an assault team in a... My lord, this program indicates an assault team massing in a tunnel between here and the Kilesa estates. I don't find any such tunnel on the blueprint.
The siege tunnel! Blood of a queen! They're coming through the siege tunnel!
Those attacks were meant to draw your guards away from the palace.
The wretched traitor! That tunnel connects his lands directly to our estates. No one's used it in centuries, but the tunnel opens right under this room. What are we going to do?
You know this place better than I do. What's the best defense?
Moff Sarek gave us cartons of thermite explosives. They take time to set up, but they pack a punch. If you take them into the siege tunnel, you could collapse it on Cedric and his army. Seal the access so they can't threaten us again.
How do I get into this siege tunnel?
There's an entrance to the tunnel nearby. The storeroom is in the same area. I'll recall my troops to defend the surface, but there's no doubt the real battle will be below. Thank you.
So, you're the Imperial puppet who taught Jorid Thul to bite instead of bark. Does he lick your hand? Fetch your slippers?
Real Alderaanians will never bow to the likes of you.
Yield and you may keep your title and your lands.
I would sooner see Alderaan blasted into space debris than given over to the Empire. You don't even have the guts to fight this yourself instead of hiding behind a cart and a thermite. If you had a shred of decency, you'd settle this by an honorable duel. You against me.
You against me.
You surprise me, Sith. I heard your kind wouldn't know of honor if they scraped it off their shoe. A duel of skill, then. If you win, I will give my house over to Jorid Thul to use as he will. If I win, you stand aside and let me cleanse Alderaan of this scourge and tell your Imperial handlers Alderaan lives free or dies! To arms!
Let's get out of here.
I concede. You have the better skill. Perhaps it is Alderaan's fate to fall to the Empire. I will tell my people. We must find a way to live through these times.
Show them that sometimes there is more strength in yielding.
I will tell my army to stand down. Thank you for this mercy.
The Kalesas just surrendered. My men are returning from the outpost to take them into custody. The Kalesas are acknowledging you as a man of honor. I will tell Moff Sarek of your heroism immediately.
I have won your place for you fairly, in a way they understand.
An unnecessary luxury, but it did not cost us the battle. This time. The Thals need not fear any further rebellion in their ranks. It would be a waste to keep one of our few Sith here any longer. General Stunnel Thull is coordinating our efforts near House Ald. Speak to him if you'd like to take a further role in this conquest.
You have saved my house's dream of ruling our world, and taught me much about what that will mean. I will not forget.
Stunnel Thull, I was told you wanted to see me.
Yes, Moff Sarek said you'd be here. We've had an inspection team lost to the Killix for days now, advisors from Droman Kaas. They were inspecting one of our mining sites for lanthanide deposits. But in the middle of their inspection, the entire place was overrun by Killix. We've had no communication for days.
I want the full briefing. Risk assessment, strategic importance, all of it.
Moff Sarek wants the inspection team rescued, and fast. Apparently some of them hold serious rank off-world. And the Killix don't exactly respond to negotiations. They're the native aliens here. Giant bugs with just enough sentience to shoot a blaster. Attacking these Killix would take half our army, but apparently I'm too close to the problem to strategically assess its value.
You have some kind of personal stake in this?
Yes. I don't want you to think I'm asking for personal reasons, but my daughter was leading the inspection team. I don't know if she's alive or dead. If you can find her, find our advisors, free them if they're prisoners. I promise you a reward that will leave me bankrupt.
I will not let these aliens kill your daughter or the advisors.
Thank you. For myself, even more than for my house.
Removed those who are not of the nest. Had they stayed, they would have learned the peace of the joining. We will not deny you your prize. But leave now. There has been a song of swarming. We have claimed these mines for the nest.
I'm looking for Stanel Thul's daughter.
Once we were called Daria Thul. Now we are known as New Child of the Ukanuku Nest. We have tasted the gel and scented the egg chamber. We have joined.
I'm here to save you.
You are mistaken. We are not here against our will. We have joined the kind. There is peace in the nest, a love that comes of sharing one mind. It is a gift beyond measure. We will never return.
How can you live like this?
How do you live in a world where everyone is a stranger? Where a smile may conceal a knife in the back. Stanel Thul is not my family. He and his kind have brought war to Alderaan in the name of their own power. Here we are safe. Here we are at peace. Here we will stay.
Come with me, or die along with every Kilik here. That's your only option.
No, we will never. We are hearing the voice of the nest. We have decided it is not worth many losses to save one. The nest has spoken. We will return.
I thank you all for gathering here. Friends, family, everyone. As you know, this is the day that Rahana and I were to announce our intentions to be married.
Norman, what are you saying?
I'm sorry, Rahana, but there's been a change.
You coward!
I have a responsibility to the Jedi Order. I have decided to continue with my training in the Force, off-world.
It's your family, isn't it? They talked you out of this.
Damn, Organas think you're too good for us, for my daughter. You'd better be sorry. You will be sorry.
Thank you. My medics are treating the inspection team for shock, but they seem otherwise unharmed. I wish I could say the same for my daughter. It is clear those monsters have drugged her, brainwashed her. I've heard of this, something in the pheromones that joins their captives to their hive mind.
She may still recover. Be patient with her.
I only wish I could have protected her.
General Thul, excuse me. It is urgent I speak with my rescuer at once. I'm Agent Craig Graf, Imperial Intelligence. It was no accident those Kiliks attacked when they did. The Ulgos pushed them toward that mine.
Are the mines so important?
The mines are nothing. Not until we get production going on Lanthanide. It was a decoy. The push was orchestrated by the Ulgos to distract us from something they're calling Operation Sunshower.
You Alderaanians are entirely too cheerful.
I've heard that term. It's come up a few times in the chatter we're getting from our back door into the Organa networks.
It's a Baradium detonator, a massive explosive. They plan to strike at the heart of Thul lands. The detonator's being transported by Boris Ulgo's elite soldiers, former Republic Special Forces, with the best weapons they could take and all the training the Republic gave them.
Kill the soldiers, steal the weapon.
Just before the Kiliks arrived, we acquired a data file that I believe to be the launch codes for the detonator.
If you really wish to strike fear into the heart of the Ulgos, get into the camp where they're holding it and set it off prematurely. It won't be the full force of the weapon, but let it be Ulgo that perishes, not Thule.